This video is about how to create an app OND without an app on device. Now, the first thing is to access appOND.appOND.com on your browser. Then tap this drop down icon to start creating your app OND. And on this next screen, you need to enter your name, country, and date of birth. You also need to enter your new app OND as an active email address. Then you create a password and enter your phone number. The next thing is to verify your identity, and if you want to receive communications from Apple, you can tick these boxes. And after that, you need to verify your email address and phone number through a code, and your Apple ID account will be ready. And after creating your Apple ID, you can go on to edit your personal information and make some settings on security, privacy, and on all these other sections. You can also go to the Apple shop and choose your payment method and also explore all these Apple devices and features. And to create another Apple ID, you need first to sign out of existing ID, then create a new one with a different email address and phone number. And to delete your Apple ID, you need to go to privacy.apple.com, then request to deactivate or delete your Apple ID account. Now, if you find this video helpful, like it, and if you want to grow and succeed on social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos.